There may be a few extra dollars in your pay slip this week. Around 3.5 million Kiwis will receive a tax cut from tomorrow, starting at $12.50 a week, depending on various entitlements. This comes as homeowners have been looking to save where they can by making the most of the current competition between lenders, with 26% of mortgage holders switching banks in June as they hunted for better interest rates. And there's more changes that could affect your back pocket. Lending laws have also been relaxed. Business correspondent Katie Bradford has more.
A gloomy Wellington day for MPs rocking up to work. For some, the day brightened by the prospect of taxpayer-funded tax cuts.
Well, I've got a bit of coffee and I'm going to donate some to charity as well.
It's going to make a real difference in people's lives.
Okay. Come to South Auckland and you'll see what a difference it will make.
They're losing more out of this than what they're gaining.
The cost of living is still increasing, I think. It's not going to make much difference to Kiwis.
I don't think it's going to help pensioners, superannuitants. $2.50 a week? No, I don't think so.
3, 2, 1, go! While Christopher Luxon's social media team is dancing with joy as the $14 billion tax package kicks in.
My wife and I and our family give away a lot of money, and we've always done that since we started out as 20-year-olds. So, I mean, it's something we always do. So that's where my tax relief will be going.
I don't believe that I need tax cuts. I think that now is the time when we should be investing that.
83% of Kiwis will receive a tax break of some sort. But Nationals also reintroduced prescription charges, slashed public transport discounts and axed the first home buyer's grant. So out on the street, views were mixed.
It'll just make a difference in terms of the budget.
I think any tax cut's a good tax cut.
I think it's going to pretty much destroy the economy. It's a stupid idea, should never have been done.
Interest rate cuts should also help people's budgets. Wholesale rates are falling, leading to a mortgage war between banks.
Different banks have different appetites at the moment, so making sure they're getting the best rate, if there's a cash contribution available, making sure they can take advantage of that.
Kiwi Bank's economists think the Reserve Bank should cut the official cash rate in August, but ANZ's predicting November, giving time to see if those tax cuts are inflationary. And with those rate cuts inching closer, more people are moving to six-month or one-year loan terms.
Because rates are changing so fast, making sure they're not locking in too early so that they can take advantage of any decreases before it comes up.
And if interest rates were to come down soon, Christopher Luxon is sure to dance even harder. Katie Bradford, One News.